On Saturday, 17th March 2018, our beloved Bernadette Lord, also known as Agnes, transitioned out of this earth at Victoria Hospital. She was 76 years old and resided at Union. Her mother, Marie Francois, also known as May We See, passed away on Wednesday, 4th April 2018, at her daughter's residence in Bois d'Avoine. Bernadette Lord was a proprietress of Lord's Refrigeration and Air Conditioning Services. Left to mourn their loss are son and grandson, Leslie Jason Lord of Union, granddaughter and great-granddaughter, Sierra Jaden Lord, brother and son, Harold, Blaze, Peter and family of Assou-Canal, Grand Rivière, sister and daughter, Anne-Marie Peter of Bois d'Avoine, nieces and granddaughters, Anne Peter and family of Union, Cheryl of St. Martin, Felicia Peter, nephews and grandsons, Casimir Felix, employee of Sanders Halcyon and his family, William Felix and family, children and other relatives of deceased aunts and sisters, Philomen December of Monnier, Rose Peter of Monnier, who resided in Bocage at the time of her passing, children and other relatives of deceased uncle and brother, James Albert of Monnier, numerous close relatives including Harriet Leonce and family of Bocage, Lucius December and family of Monnier, Mary Felix and family of Corinth, Gregory Angelo and family of Entrepot, close friends, Frederica Francois and family of Corinth and the UK, Lonnie and Mona Davis in Oklahoma, Lambert Fulgence in Moshi, Martha Adonis of Desgazon, Matilda Best of La Bonne, resided in the USA, Anna Bodley and Daniel Chalmont, long-standing dedicated employee of Lord's Refrigeration, Marcus De Freitas and family of Desgazon, Bernadette Lord's ex-husband, Vincent Lord, other relatives and friends including Limonda St. Ige and family of Desgazon, the Angelo family, Linda Alexis and family, the Lord family of Desgazon, Keith Scotland, Dr. Fleming, Madiana Sebastian and family in Marisol, the Edward family of Union, David Molloy, Rachel Alfred in Atlanta, Georgia, Johnson Anthony and family of Mont-Saint-Pin, Gloria Anthony, special family friend Pamela Matre, Bernadette Lord's godchildren, Shakira St. Ange, Schuffler and family of Desgazon, Nicholas Fulgence and family of Desgazon, Marie Francois' godchild, Rosemary Cadou and family in Vieux-Fort, also left to mourn are numerous business places and individuals whom Bernadette encountered during her career span, including Gordon and Gordon Company, Royal Bank of Canada, management and staff of Victoria Hospital, Bank of St. Lucia, St. Lucia Civil Service Cooperative Credit Union, Sagico, Sylvester Regis Proprietor Fish Refrigeration, Muff's Refrigeration, Ray's Refrigeration, Allied Services, Jennifer Remy and Associates, St. Lucia Electricity Services, Cyril Alexander, Dr. Marius, the bodies of daughter and mother, the bodies of daughter and mother, Bernadette Lord, also known as Agnes, and Marie Francois, also known as Mawisi, will be laid to rest on Thursday, 12th April 2018. The funeral service will be held at the St. Joseph the Worker Church at Groseley at 2:30 p.m. and the bodies will be interred at the Groseley Cemetery. The bodies now lie at Creek's Funeral Home, Bidbutai.